Ever since I was a young boy, I wanted to be a dad. I really enjoyed the relationships in the family that I grew up in, and I looked forward to having children of my own. When I was a sophomore in high school, I met some seniors in my seminary class who impressed me with their cheerful, wholesome attitudes. I thought, wouldn't it be really great to be a close friend with someone like that? Then a desire from deep inside my heart came into my mind and said, wouldn't it really be great to be the dad of someone like that?
The whole family.
Wow.
The dad.
Look at that.
Oh, yeah. Look at that.
Whoa. That's 49.
What number is that?
Number
8.
Yes.
I told you I would love it.
Come
in.
I do love it. Oh, this
is great.
I love it. Do you love it?
Erickson's?
I got lots of presents.
That's yours.
Oh, yeah.
Erickson's. Yeah.
Watching the interactions between my family members. There have been times when I was praying in the living room within earshot of what my family members were saying to each other, and what I heard made me laugh during my prayer. I apologized to Heavenly Father for laughing during the prayer and then told him how grateful I was that he gave me just what I wanted.
Thank you.
thought about being a dad. I wanted to have a girl first. I'm not really sure why. Of course, I would be happy with any kind of girl, but what I really wanted was a cute little feminine girl who would dress up in frilly dresses and tights. I hoped she would have a cute little voice and would love music and have a flair for artsy things. Well, raising a child is like slowly unwrapping a present. Night is slowly dying. And as the present, which is Annie, slowly emerged, I couldn't help but think, wow, I got just what I wanted.
You're lying on the bed asleep, as pretty as can be. The sky beams.